This is Getting Started with Adafruit Flora. It's the book for kicking off your own adventure into DIY wearable electronics by me and Tyler Cooper. Let's take a look inside. First, you'll find a guide to all of the materials and tools you'll need to sew your own Flora circuits, as well as basic crafting and electronics techniques used throughout the book. Next, you'll find all the parts that make up the Flora family, including sensors for motion, location, color, and light. You'll also learn how to set up the required software for Flora and blink the onboard LED. Once you've learned the basics, it's time for your first project. The beginner embroidery project has you changing the color of a single NeoPixel using a switch made from conductive thread and a sewable snap, learning basic coding for digital inputs along the way. Then you'll be ready to level up to the sparkle skirt, adorned with sewable pixels that light up when you dance. You'll learn to use the Flora accelerometer to sense motion and write code to decide when to sparkle and with what colors. The advanced project in the book is the Flora Neo Geo Watch, which uses the compass and GPS for wayfinding navigation as well as timekeeping, communicated through a ring of NeoPixels on your wrist. Getting Started with Adafruit Flora also covers what to do when your circuit's not working, how to wash your wearables, and where to go for more help and inspiration. It's perfect for the absolute novice, but has some great tips for pros too. We have a bunch of videos to support the information in the book, so be sure to check out that playlist at the link in the description. We even made a special parts pack to go with the book, which you can find on the shop at adafruit.com. We're always adding new step-by-step guides to the Flora section of the Adafruit Learning System, and if you have questions about your own wearables, post them up in the comments, and I'll tackle them each week on our live show right here on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.